With over 2 million hits on YouTube, it was a video that made Fenton the Labrador the most famous dog in Britain. Now, almost exactly a year on, new mobile network EE have spoofed the film that showed how a walk in the park for one owner turned into a nightmare.
Fenton! Fenton!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Fenton!
Unexpected driving conditions.
Oh, Fenton.